We're going to take a break from all the rock and roll and upbeat music and bring you some Shakespearean tragedy. Longleaf School of the Arts has put on, or we've been working on, Hamlet Uncut for the past few months. So we're very proud to bring that to you now. The show is about four and a half hours long. So,
dude, you got 20 minutes.
Okay, we can.
Okay, so.
If,
yeah. Cut out for that.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, Hamlet abridged, I guess.
By our late dear brother's death, our state be disjoint and out of frame. Therefore our sometime sister, now our queen, with mirth in funeral and dirge in marriage, taken to wife. How is it that the clouds still hang on you?
Good Hamlet, cast off thy nighted coat.
We pray you, throw to earth this unprevailing woe. And think of us as of a father, for let the world take note, you are the most immediate to our throne. We bend you and beseech you, bend you to remain here in the cheer and comfort of our eye, our chiefest courtier cousin and our son.
Oh, that this tutor solid flesh would melt! Frailty thy name is woman married with my uncle, who's my father's brother, who's no less like my father than I to Hercules, within a month. Break my heart, for I must hold my tongue.
My lord, I think I saw him yesternight.
Saw who?
The king, your father, armed, my lord.
'Tis strange, my father's spirit in arms. There's something rotten in the state of Denmark.
Look, my lord, it comes. It beckons you to go away with it.
Mark me!
I will.
I am thy father's spirit. If thou didst ever love thy father, he will revenge his foul and most unnatural murder.
Murder hath me to know that I may sweep to my revenge.
The serpent that did sting thy father's life now wears his crown.
Oh, my prophetic soul, my uncle!
I, that incestuous, that adulterate beast, let not the royal bed of Denmark be a couch for luxury and damned incest. Swear!
York. I knew him, Horatio.
One woe doth tread upon another's heel, so fast they follow. Your sister's drowned, Laertes.
The devil take thy soul.
Come, give us the foils.
Swish, swish, swish. Clank, clank, clank. Swish, swish, swish.
Stab! A hit, a very palpable hit.
The queen grouses to thy fortune, Hamlet.
It is the poisoned cup. It is too late.
I'm at you now. Stab!
Oh, the drink, the drink. I am poisoned. Oh.
The poison venom, too. Then, venom, do thy work. Oh, I died. Horatio.
Now cracks a noble heart. Good night, sweet prince, and flights of angels sing thy to thy sweet rest. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, since I think we have some time left, you shall have an encore.
Yes!
Hamlet, faster!
Oh, that this too solid flesh would melt!
My lord, I think I saw him yesternight.
There's something rotten in the state of Denmark. Oh, my prophetic soul, my uncle!
Swear, swear, swear!
To me or not to me, that is the...
My honored lord!
Get thee to a nunnery! Oh. The plague!
I'm Gertrude, I'm here!
Get out of the plague!
Mother, you have my father much offended.
That will not murder me. Help!
How now, a rat? Dead for a ducat, dead!
Oh, I'm slain!
Now, Hamlet, where's Polonius?
In heaven.
What?
Dead.
The devil take thy soul! Stab!
Oh! Hit, a very palpable hit!
Oh, the drink, I am poisoned!
The point in venom, too. Then, venom, do thy work.
Oh,
I died.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, faster!
Oh, I died!
Faster! Ladies and gentlemen, we shall do Hamlet backwards!
Oh.
Poisoned am I.
Paul is dead.
Hit a palpable hit at Ferrier.
Spats.
Yes.
Soul thy take, devil thy.
Dead.
What?
Heaven in.
Polonius, where is Hamlet now?
Dead, ducat. A dead rat, how now?
Help, help, help. Help, me murder not wilt thou.
Offended much father might have you, mother.
Play the over again.
Gertrude I am.
Blade up! Better A to the get.
Lord honored by.
Question thy is that, B2 not or B2?